What's up, everybody? It's Bond567 here again, and we're back on the Blackwater map, and we are gonna have fun with this H1 Hummer. This is a H1 Hummer made by AM General. This is actually one of the trucks most commonly used in the military. It's obviously not a military variant, 'cause it actually runs. Trust me, I know. I work in a motor pool. Okay, so what we got here is not just a normal H1. The person who's created this mod has done something quite special. Let me just pull up a. Yes, the author's name is Chameleon Hum, and look at this. Look at this. Just bam, 6x6 H1. I know you guys have probably seen this, so it wasn't really much of a surprise, but it is pretty badass, if you ask me. It even got the headache rack in the back and the it's a soft top, which I wouldn't have made it a soft top, but hey. Also, it has removable doors, and it's called the Raptor, and it's just the repair points, which we're gonna keep on there because I am known for fucking up. So yeah, let's go ahead and take a look at the interior here. If we can even do that. Holy shit. Awesome placement of that fucking camera. Okay, so this H1 has the actual big console, which is actually pretty well designed. I mean, these two, obviously the military variants don't have rear leather seats or audio systems, obviously, but this looks pretty badass. So let's go ahead and crank this thing up and see how she sounds from the outside. Let's go ahead and get a look at the exhaust here. Where is it? Is it on this side? Should be on this side. Oh yeah, there it is. I see it. No, okay. Let's just listen. Just amazing. I don't see any exhaust, but that's okay. Even got the little winch hook right there. That's always good. So let's go ahead and take this thing off. And last time, if you watched my other video, we were riding around the fucking Ford Raptor by Sid. And we got fucked up along this little thing over here. And we're gonna go ahead and see if the Hummer can conquer it. It's obviously a little bit more stable. She's just climbing up this right now. Let's turn on diff lock. This is actually exactly where I screwed up, but I was coming from the other way, so we're gonna see if this can conquer it. Oh shit, oh shit. Okay, these extra tires are giving us a little bit more stability. Let's see what this looks like from the cab. Cannot see shit. Alright, let's go ahead and get the hell off this damn cliff. I like the sound it makes. It's like suspension-y. I'm gonna uncloak this real quick and test out the articulation of these tires, the rear ones specifically. So that's about maximum right there, because that rear tire is off the ground. Alright. Let's go this way. Let's watch this front end. Oh yeah. I love that sound. That's just amazing. We're gonna go left here. This isn't plowing through like the Raptor, but it's more of a crawling, not a rock crawler, I mean, but it's like more of a slow place vehicle. Nothing's gonna stop this thing, I have a feeling of. Because it's in two-wheel, not two-wheel drive, but diff locks. Two-wheel drive right now, and it's still pouring through. Which is actually four-wheel drive, because it's driving both rear axles. That's freaking amazing. Four-wheel drive is off. or all-wheel drive is off, and it still pushed through that shit. This might stop it. Nope. No, it doesn't. It didn't even act like it was struggling. Oh god, it just sounds so awesome. Let's go ahead and turn on all-wheel drive just to give ourselves a little bit of speed.
He's pounding down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just like old Bandit Run. Keep your foot hard on the pedal, son, never mind them brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old Bandit Run. They say can't be done. We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old Bandit Run. Old Smokey's got them ears on. He's hot on your trail. He ain't gonna rest till you're in jail. So you got to dodge him, you got to duck him. You gotta keep that diesel trucking. Just put that hammer down and give it hell. Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old Bandit Run.
Since we didn't go that way before, we're gonna go that way and check out what's that way. Versus baby. Oh yeah, come on. Climb. Oh yeah. There you go. God, this thing is fucking all right. She's getting a little bit muddy now. Hell yeah. Look at that, it even got the seats muddy. That's fucking... That is awesome. The amount of detail and work put into this. don't know how anyone could ever do that. Cleaned off the side of my truck going through that water. Oh, shit. Damn. I need to get me one of these. Like, you think I'm joking, but I actually really want one. Have to do work to it, though, because the military ones are pretty shitty.
Where the party's at. This is how we roll.
Outstanding. Let's get some fuel. Look at this. We got BF Goodrich tires. Let's see. Oh, I just like this model. It's a gun case on the top, obviously. I think I just gave myself some extra gas. I don't know. See how it poured some good amount of water. Oh, getting it over the windshield. Hopefully it'll clean off the interior. My leather seats are all muddy. Alright guys, what's up? I think we're gonna cut this video off right here. But first of all, we're gonna give ourselves a little bit of a challenge. We're gonna go down here. We're not gonna take the path. We're gonna just drop in. We're gonna have to see if we can trample this little waterway. Plunge into the river. Oh my god, those water effects are awesome. You're not stuck. Don't tell me you're stuck. Come on. Have to come up on the side here to get around this rock or some shit that's underneath there. This is just amazing detail. In the game and in the model, it's... didn't realize. The water effects on this are so good. Well, I can get out of this, but it's going to take a good while. So I think we're just going to call it quits right here. And while I lay into the gas, try to get unstuck. We'll throw the winch on over here and see how it looks. Alright, I guess not. Let's see if we can... Can't connect to anything else but that, looks like. Back out of this shit. Looks like we bit off a little bit more than this truck could chew, and we met its match. We try to get it up on the land right here, though. Yeah, here we go. Come on. Back it down again. Alright. Fucking finally. And we're done. We're right next to the garage, so that's it for us, guys. Remember to rate, comment, subscribe. The link to this will be in the description, definitely. This is a really good thing. You should really all go check it out. This is the, 6x6 Hummer H1 by Chameleon Hum. So I encourage you to go check it out. I wish there was more skins for it so we didn't have to deal with the standard Hummer yellow, but hey, it's an amazing model. Looks great, sounds great, a lot of work put into it. It's just an amazing mod, so I encourage you guys to go check it out, download it, install it, and give it a go. Thank you guys for watching. Remember to subscribe and give me a comment or two and tell me what you think, and definitely tell me what I can improve on, because I know I'm not perfect.